to imagine a world where they're in charge of everything, because they have a terrible fear of not being in charge. They are control freaks. Therefore, they must have the data in the monitoring of every single individual. While we watch the sports and the soap operas and the comedy shows, I listen to trivia presented as news. Horror is already happening, has been happening now for some time. While we get entertained, those who are growing up now, who are idealistic as most young people are, will have to face this